Hi students, my dear friends, a warm welcome to High School Channel. Once again, I am with you with model paper, English model paper. Already I have explained you three model papers. Already I have uploaded three English model papers in my channel, High School Channel. This is the fourth model paper I have uploaded. If you wanna watch the other model papers, you can search in my channel, High School Channel. My dear friends and students, if you like this video, please like it, share it, comment it, and subscribe my channel for more videos. Please share this video with your friends. Okay, thank you friends. Let's see what the paper is. This is 100 marks paper. You know very well. So let's see the first section A, reading comprehension. In reading comprehension, the passage has been given here. It is from Attitude is Altitude. Let's see the questions. What was the purpose of the device that was invented by Nick's mother? Nick's mother invented a device with which he could hold a pen and pencil. On which did Nick's parents insist of? On his attending mainstream school. On his attending mainstream school. So they decided to send him to mainstream school. That was the best decision taken by their parents. At first, Nick thought that it was very hard to him, but later he understood that it was the best decision taken by his parents. Let's see the third question. Nick learned to type with his toe, with his father's help and mother's invention, father's help and training, father's computer and mother's training. So the third one, father's help and training, is the suitable answer. Let's see the fourth one. For mobility, Nick had to depend on a wheelchair and a team, an electric wheelchair and a team of carers. A team of carers. Yes, the right answer is B, an electric wheelchair and a team of carers. The fifth one, the thing that was used by Nick was a motorbike, a wall-mounted toothbrush, a pet dog. Yes, the option B, wall-mounted toothbrush, is the right answer. Let's see the question number 6 to 8. It is from Or Will the Dreamer Wake poem. Or Will the Dreamer Wake poem. Let's see the three questions. The jungles are located mostly at the east. What does the great trees listen to? The cry of nature, the sound of falling trees, the painful growls of a tiger. Reading C, option C, the painful growls of a tiger. How are the tiger cubs different? They are of different breed. They would be the last ones on earth. They would be born in safe area. As the option B, they would be the last ones on earth, is the right answer. And let's see now question number 9 to 10. Two questions. This is from Maya Bajar. These lines are given from Maya Bajar. Who is the director of Maya Bajar? Nagireddy or KV Reddy or Chakrapani? Yes, the right answer is KV Reddy. Who are the producers of Maya Bajar? Nagireddy and KV Reddy? Nagireddy and SV Rangarao? Nagireddy and Chakrapani? Yes, option C, Nagireddy and Chakrapani are the right answers. Let's see here, bar diagram is given based on computers, internet access, presence of computers, the usage of internet access. Actually, the diagram is the usage of internet access. Let's see what the questions are. What does the graph say about? The graph depicts the data in the increase of computers and internet from 1997 to 2003. Actually, the data has been given from 1997 to 2003. So, the next question. How does the household internet usage increase over that period? There were about 50% internet users in 1997, which became about 90% in 2003. So, from 1997 to from 2003, there is a lot of increase. Nearly 50% increase is there. Internet users increased from 1997 to 2003. The difference is 50%. So the next question: the maximum number of internet users were in 1997, 2000, 2003. So the answer is 2003 is the right answer. The increase in the number of internet users have become so 18 million to 55 million, means thrice. The difference is thrice, three times. The next question: choose the true statement from the beginning. The number of internet users is equal to that of computer users. The use of computers and internet has almost doubled. Most of the people started using internet. So this is the right answer. Next, combine the following sentence using which. Using which, let's see how we can combine the sentence here. There is a snake on the road which looks very dangerous. There is a snake on the road which looks very dangerous. Next, change the following sentence into passive voice. I totally love the English Premier League. So it is in simple present. Love, the verb love is in simple present. Let's change it. The English Premier League is loved by all, is totally loved, is loved by me. Combine the following sentence using though. Combine the following sentence using though. He took the earliest bus possible, still he could not reach there on time. Ainappatiki. Though means ainappatiki, contrast. Though he took the earliest bus, comma, he couldn't reach there on time. Is the right answer. Next, fill in the blanks with suitable prepositions given in the bracket. She has started her work dash your proposals in accordance with your proposals. They reached France by way of London. By way of London. Fill in the blanks with suitable forms of the verbs given in the bracket. Human beings who are exposed to noise pollution dash high BP stress will develop is the suitable verb. Our music has come to enjoy worldwide popularity. Your friend is very fat. You are sure of one thing, that sooner or later he or she will start to develop severe health issues. You feel that your friend should start to some physical exercise as soon as possible. Advise him or her. So if you want to advise with a polite manner, had better is suitable. With had better, how we can write, see, you had better do some physical exercises, or you ought to, in another manner we can write, you ought to do some physical exercises. Anyone can be used. Change the following into polite request. A stranger to you, give me your mobile. See here, polite request. With polite request, could you please, we can use could you please, would you mind, please, any one of them. So simply we can write please. Please give me your mobile. Or in another way, would you mind is more polite. Would you mind giving me your mobile? Question mark. So many ways are there. These are some of the ways. What do the following sentence mean? Keep quiet. Will you? Making a request, giving an order, making a suggestion, asking a question. Making a suggestion is the right answer. Can I help you? Seeking permission, asking for help, offering help, seeking advice, offering help. Here synonyms. The topic is synonyms. Let's see. Unique, unequaled, greatest, extraordinary, singular, remarkable, impact, effect. Next, antonyms, opposite words. Let's see the opposite words. Prepare, no, beginning, friendship. Prepare. Emergence, enmity, ending, misunderstood, manipulated, neglect. Prepare, neglect. Answer is neglect. No. Misunderstood is the right answer. Beginning, ending, friendship, enmity. So 6, 4, 3, 2 are the right answers. Now right forms. These right forms are also called other forms. I couldn't conceive him to buy a new pair reluctantly. I gave him the hunting boots I was wearing. I then took out my pair of leather shoes from the trunk and noticed my father's face lighting up with contentment. Suddenly, he looked at me and said, "Take care, write to us." Father wanted to say something, but the bus started moving. Yes, spellings. The next one is spellings. The self-consciousness, C-I-O-U. O-U is the fitting letters. Education, E-D-U-C-A-T-I-O. I-O. These are the fitting letters. Next, suffixes. A special plastic device, MEANT, M-E-A-N-T, MEANT. He could hold a pen and pencil. My parents were truly L-Y. Find the wrongly spelt words. Synthesis, interpretation, P-R-E-T-A-T-I-O-N, interpretation. Interpretation is the right answer. Bureau. B-U-R-E-A-U. Bureau. Next, डिक्शनरी एंट्री, डिक्शनरी एंट्री. व्हाट इज द रूट वर्ड? इंटेंसिटी इज द रूट वर्ड गिवन हियर. सो इंटेंसिटी इज यूज्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ नाउन. इट कैन बी यूज्ड एज एडजेक्टिव आल्सो, इंटेंसिटी. एंड डिक्रीज, रिड्यूस, इंक्रीज. एंड ऑल्सो हियर द प्रीपोजिशन इन इज यूज्ड बिफोर द बिफोर सम वर्ड्स. Increase in, reduce in, decrease in. Let's see what the questions are. The antonym for the word reduce. Reduce. Increase is the suitable one. Increase. The common preposition that is usually used in the word intensity is. With intensity, what is the preposition used here? In is used. In. With decrease, with reduce, with increase, in preposition is used. So next, arrange the arranging. Arrange the following words. Verbs and adverbs. See here, adverbs hardly, suddenly, thoughtfully, fast. These are the adverbs. The remaining are verbs. Walking, carry, post, protested, appear. Adverbs. Hardly, suddenly, thoughtfully, fast. These are the answers. Next, match the following. Matching. Completion. Something consists of different pieces of information. E. Deplorable. Deplorable. Very bad, unpleasant, and shocking. D. Resonance. Something that is said or done which makes someone feel calmer. A. Worthwhile. Important or useful. C. Next, creative expressions. Denmark's. Biographical sketch, and this is WH questions. Let's see. The Second World War broke out in 1939. When did the Second World War break out? In 1939. So when? Frame the sentence with when. When did Second World War break out? Second World War broke out in 1939. For reasons I have never been able to understand, a sudden demand for tamarind seeds erupted in the market. So, what had sudden increase in demand during that time? B. what had sudden during that time. Let's see the third one. Our area being isolated. Our area being isolated was completely unaffected by the war. Completely unaffected. Why was their area unaffected by the war? Why was their area unaffected by the war? Next. That forced my cousin Samsuddin, who distributed newspaper in Rameshwaram, to look for helping. Cousin Samsuddin, who distributed newspapers in Rameshwaram. His cousin Samsuddin, who distributed newspapers in Rameshwaram. His cousin Samsuddin. Next, I inherited honesty and self-discipline from my mother, from my father and from my mother. What did he inherit from his father and his mother? What did he inherit from his mother, from his father and mother? So he inherited honesty from his honesty and self-discipline from his father and mother. Next, study the following table, the diagrams stating the market share of laptops. So now write a paragraph. So this is writing paragraph basing on the information. Thank you friends, thanks for watching. Please share this video with your near and dear and with your friends who are going to appear for 10th class examinations in July month. Thank you friends.